put your hands together for Darren Emerson.
soon we would both be completely twisted. There was no going back. We would have to ride it out.
Sharon Emerson.
This is Darren Emerson, live from the Tele West Arena for the Love Weekend.
The Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1.
It's Sarah HB. I'm standing outside the Telly West Arena in Newcastle for Radio 1's Love Weekend. My God, is it euphoric. The arena at the moment, it is all going off. The sound system is absolutely incredible. But before I tell you any more about the Love Weekend, did you know this about the local Newcastle tipple?
Newcastle Brown Ale is one of those things that helps give Newcastle such a strong identity. It's first brewed in 1927. The last time Newcastle won the league.
It's such a popular drink. I think a lot of it's to do with the shape of the bottle. Most bottled beers look weedy. Newcastle Brown Ale, it looks a bit like Mike Tyson, the big neck. And I think, you know, that strength is sort of in the bottle is reflected in the beer itself, which is obviously a good thing if you like drinking, and I do.
That was the Newcastle Ale, and now I'm going to talk to some more punters.
Hi, my name's Gemma. I'm from York. I'm wearing a fabulous purple satin outfit and a little mask with massive feathers. I want to hear Seb Fontaine as well, and the atmosphere is fantastic.
Right, my name's Michael Bellum. I work at DSS in Newcastle, and I'm here to see you, Seth. And I expect to see a good night, just really.
Hi, my name's Vicky, and I'm from Nottingham, and I want to hear Sasha tonight.
I'm Colleen, and I'm from Wallsend, and I'm here at the school.
My name's Becky. I'm from Tadcaster, New York. I'm wearing a little red dress, not much else.
The best thing about Newcastle is the people have got a golden heart,
and the atmosphere is better.
The Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1.
This is the Love Parade. Love and mix. Here we are for the Love Weekend at the Telly West Arena. Please make some noise for Darren Emerson! And now Newcastle, we give you Sasha!
Oh, Sarah HB backstage with Darren Emerson, who came off a while ago and looking extremely happy with himself. How are you, Darren?
Hello, I'm very well. Yes, not too bad at all. No, fantastic. I really enjoyed it. Really.
Which record do you think the crowd reacted to most?
I suppose it had to be Scorcher, really, at the end. The link with me and Sasha.
Yeah, it did rock.
There you go. So it was really good, yeah.
And what are your plans for the rest of the weekend in Newcastle?
Well, I'm planning again later on about 2 o'clock in the morning. I've got my own little underwater party going on, so that should be quite good.
Can we come too?
You can. You're more than welcome to.
Thank you, Darren.
The Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1. Essential. The Essential Mix, live from Newcastle with Sasha. We'll be right back. The Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1.
Take me up to the second floor. I know you've been.
Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1.
I've been looking forward to this event since last year after going to the Leeds Festival.
There should have been 17 of us. The 7 turned up. We've come all the way from Blackburn. We're coming here tonight. We're going to see Darren Emerson. We're going to see Seb. And we're going to rock it.
Hi, this is Eddie from Concert. I want to put a big shout out to Paul and all the lads from Birmingham. And my baby boy, Ash. Love you, darling.
Big shout out to Billy, Angela, Martin, Jason and his lovely boyfriend. All kicking it off in Telly West Arena in Newcastle. It's kicking.
Hello there, it's Martin from Leeds. Want to see Scott and Scooby because they're both the Geordie lads. Terrific Geordies. Where are the lads, man?
Hi, it's Squiggly Sue going out to Big Matt. Hello.
Hi, I'm Steph. I'm from Preston. I just want to see everybody.
Rocky!
The Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1.
We're nearing the end of part one of tonight's special Love Weekend Essential Mix. Begins at midnight and goes till 4 a.m. featuring John Digweed, Danny Rampling from Foundation and our very own Pete Tong back at the Telly West Arena. We continue now with Sasha.
We'll be right back.
The Love Weekend. The Love Weekend. Live on Radio 1.
This is Seb Fontaine, live from Radio 1's Love Weekend. While you've been listening to the antics here in Newcastle, at the same time, millions of clubbers have been partying in the streets of Berlin to celebrate Love Parade. So for the next hour, we're going to link up to hear the best of Berlin. Kicking things off, up to the decks now, it's Westbam.